18-year-old Jaylen Smith creates history by becoming youngest black mayor in U.S. An 18-year-old college student, Jaylen Smith, has become the youngest black mayor in the U.S. Smith, who graduated from high school in May, was elected mayor of Earle in the state of Arkansas. He said, "People looking at me, well, I'm too young, he has no experience. But I used to always tell people you have to start somewhere in life." Thanks for watching. Please subscribe our channel for more short news update.